Sub-C, checking on that system error.
I'm sending Joe down to help you out.
Wonderful. Hell of a system you got here, boys. Who's there? I said, who's there?
Get in big trouble for this.
Just chill. Keep an eye out. Trust me. Come on, baby.
Dude, hurry up.
Just a few more seconds. Ah, nailed it.
Shit.
I don't want to hear it, Hal. DOE's all over us. We should have been fully operational 2 months ago.
Listen, Joe. System's barely out of the box. We're still working out the bugs.
This thing should have been running itself by now. You know that.
What the hell? Hal, you still there?
Yeah, what do you got?
Well, I'm pretty sure I found our problem. I'm at the south end of sublevel C. Seems like this whole section is out.
Sub-C. Hey, Manny.
Yo.
We hear from Waller yet?
Waller? That loser is probably jerking off.
Hal, are you there?
Come again?
Here's what I'm looking at. There's this gash in the ceiling. It's ripped through everything. Through the main power supply, the lighting, the security, it's all ripped up. How many
people we got on board?
You, me, a few workers. Why, what do you got in mind?
I don't know. We don't have the equipment for something like this. Look, you get on the horn and you have them send somebody over here right away to fix this mess.
Got it.
I'm gonna take a look around and I'll be up.
Now we could get in big trouble for this.
Hey, come on, baby.
Hey!
Awesome!
What is it, man?
Industrial strength blammo, dude.
Come on, man, hurry up.
Chill. Just keep an eye out and trust me.
Hold it right there. What in God's name do you think you're doing? Davey, I want you to get up to the surface right now. You tell your dad I'm gonna be calling him.
Yes, sir.
Look at me! This was really stupid, Jess.
We were just trying to have a little fun.
Fun? Damn it, Jess. Do you realize there's a lot of damage down here? Come on, I gotta get you out of here before somebody else finds out about it. Come on, move.
Go!
Listen, I'll just be a minute. Don't wander off, all right?
Hey!
Hey!
What's happening, Ed? You staying out of trouble, Jesse?
Nope.
Ah, sure you are. Wanna give it a shot?
What? Yeah, sure.
Take the reins.
Thanks. Hey. You got it. Woo.
easy.
Sorry about that. Whatever you do, don't throw this lever up. It operates the automatic doors over there. 150 feet. Straight down.
The shark must have worked its way to the CPU somehow. Crashed most of the system. Anyway, I got through the department before the network went down, and the repair crew will be here in a couple hours.
Okay. I'll be in the mess. Just let me know when they get here.
Another day, another headache. I'll see you over there.
See you later, Ed.
You're pushing it, Jesse. You know that.
Ed said it was
come
okay.
Come on, come on. Let's go.
Evening, Zeb. I'll take one of those.
Joe, how'd it go today?
Oh, all right.
Oh, those damn coyotes again. Every night. I'll be right back after I beat the shit out of these comments.
You know, you could go to jail for what you did today, messing with those cables. This is a government facility, Jess. They don't mess around.
Cables, what are you talking about?
Look, don't lie to me. Do you realize the position this puts me in? I can't keep bailing you out forever.
I got something for you, boy. It's a shotgun.
I'm sorry, I didn't know, Joe.
Well,
what was that?
Stay here.
Zeb? Zeb! Zeb!
So anyway, last night I'm hammering this girl, and things are going very well, and the phone rings, so I'm thinking on the other end it's my wife. So, of course, it didn't help plumbing much. And, of course, it was Kay calling my ass, waking me up at 4 o'clock in the goddamn morning.
Holy shit, where's the maid?
Look at it this way, Monk. You could have just saved the whole world from another bunch of little yous.
Hardy, har, har. All I know is they best be paying me some triple platinum overtime for this shit. What's up, Reed?
Oh, not me, that's for sure.
Yeah, what's this with the wake-up call?
I was gonna ask you the same thing.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Monk? Your Guns N' Roses looking bent? You see this? You try that again, next time it's yours.
We're a little snappy this morning, aren't we?
No, we're a little tired of this shit, that's all.
Yeah, a little old for it, too. How you doing, Mom?
Good. How you doing, man? anybody know what Ben wanted us to come in this early for?
All I know is he woke my butt up this morning and told me I had to come down here.
It's probably the usual.
Yeah, a bunch of college kids standing around with their peckers in their hands.
You're a real classy dude, Monk. You know that?
Oh, thank you.
Okay. Everybody here? First of all, sorry for the early call. That's why you guys and ladies make the big bucks.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm rich.
Got a little problem out in the desert. New mining operations about 90 miles out. Major Tom McQuaid here is from the Defense Department. He'll be calling the shots on this one. I don't make the rules. Any questions you ask him, Major?
Yucca Mountain is a military-operated uranium mine. The running system is very sophisticated, very new. We've had our typical startup problems, fried drives, power surges. Anyway, last night it blew its load again.
So what's the problem?
Well, we're really not sure. Communication went down right after they called in, and we haven't been able to get a hold of them since. Now, normally, this facility is off limits to civilian personnel, but we're on a schedule, and your crew was the closest one available.
So what about the money?
Standard OT.
What a surprise.
Look, I want this done quickly. I want it done cleanly. Our people seem to think the problem is in the hard wiring. We'll be taking radiation sensing equipment along just in case we have to go down. Don't worry, it's just a precaution.
Well, if your people know so much, then why aren't they pulling their asses out of bed?
You have a problem, I'd like to know about it right now. Because I don't like problems. What's your name?
This is Monk.
You have a problem, Monk?
No.
Because on this job, you will do exactly as I say. You will do nothing apart from the orders that I give you. Do you understand that, Monk?
Oh, yes, sir. Okay, clock's ticking, chopper's spinning. Let's get our gear on and get out of here.
He told his ass, Monk.
This guy think he is?
Our boss.
Three 06 contact control.
Roger, Nellis. 306 for visual ID will advise. Over. Come in, please. Frequency disturbance?
Yeah, whatever. Just put it on the ground, please.
Turning on final. Party time.
Please. Yucca operations, anybody in there? Damn. Look
Hey, which one of your people can get that door open down there?
Both.
Okay, you three, I want you to check out the entire area. Find out where the hell the staff is and get their asses back here ASAP. So what's next?
Well, there's one other thing I can try.
Hey! Works for me.
After we check the mess hall, Mark, why don't you go down and check the living quarters?
Food, I guess.
You still want to check the living quarters, Monk?
Hell no, man. This place is giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Jesus Christ, take a look at this.
Oh, tell me that's not blood.
That's blood.
Uh-uh.
What the hell happened?
Ben.
Hey, look, you know, this shit is not our problem. I say we just get the others and get the hell out of Dodge pronto, huh?
Yeah. Let's get out of here. Wait a second. What's this? He's in shock.
He must have been here when it happened.
The question is, what happened?
System error. Okay, let's see here.
Check a schematic on this. Go into security.
Well, some backup security and some of the emergency system. This shit is wasted, boss. What the hell happened here?
You know, it seems to me that you got more in your hands here than a systems error. What do you think? You got any ideas? I mean, this really isn't your everyday problem.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware of it. I'm aware of the problem. It'll be dealt with.
Okay, Major. We really just a repair crew. I don't think we're...
Can you get that system running or not?
I'll give it a shot. Run a schematic on this.
Main menu's down, boss. You're gonna have to walk through every file. It's gonna take up jail.
Go on a backup security out.
All right.
Hey, guys, they found someone out there.
And it's about goddamn time, too.
This guy's a real prick. More you stay with us.
Yeah, okay. All right, sure. Just leave me alone. Do all the work. I ain't scared. Yeah. Go do this. Go do that. They run around in tunnels and shit.
She's in shock.
The infirmary's over here.
I found him in a mess hall. It's worse than I thought.
What? Talk to me. What?
I don't know. He's catatonic.
What happened?
Oh, the whole place, Ben. It's the administration, the living quarters. Everything's deserted.
What the hell are you talking about?
You heard the man. There's no one here.
Yeah, and it's worse than that, Ben. The mess hall is trashed. Something tore it to shreds.
Yeah, some serious shit went down there. I mean, there's blood, man. There's blood all over the goddamn floor. What's up with that, McQuaid?
I tried to reach it, but I couldn't get through.
Yeah, I'd say that one of your men just, like, sprung a leak or something. I mean, we're talking serious cabin fever here.
Yeah, it's like the whole crew just took off, just bugged out.
No, there's desert 80 miles around this place. The chopper's the only way in or out.
Oh, yeah? Well, we searched the whole place, except for the kid. There's not a soul topside.
Joe!
Kid! What happened here? Kid, come on, tell me.
Hey,
what's going on?
Mister, take it easy, or you're gonna have a problem.
Get your hands off me.
Easy.
This is a classified military facility. I need to know what the hell is going on here.
Kid, take it easy. Relax.
Get this kid. We're out of here.
Wait a minute.
No, I'm not jeopardizing the safety of my people. Come on, we're out of here.
No. We're not going anywhere until we get direct orders. You're still working for me. So get your people back into operations and let's get this place up and running again.
The hell with the job. We're out of here. Now, Galloway, you'll fly us out.
Galloway, you're going to fly him out of here? Because that'll be your last flight.
Can't do it.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll get your orders.
Good.
Monk, get Nellis on there shortwave. The rest of us, back to work now.
Don't worry, I'll look after him.
Thanks.
Nellis Control, this is Yucca Mountain Valley. Come in, over. Nellis Control, come in, over. Son of a bitch.
What's the problem?
I ain't getting shit, that's the problem. Nothing's going through.
Network's fried, along with the rest of this piece of shit system. We're gonna have to go down inside, find the problem, reach the base.
You know, I don't understand something.
What?
I mean, this huge, big, gigantic-ass computer just for pulling rocks out of the ground? Don't sound normal to me. Might sound... Come on. There you go. Talk to me, baby.
Good work, Mo.
I locked on to some of the auxiliary systems. There's your floor plan, Bob.
And a diagnostic, level by level. Find the systems error. Put it up on the big screen.
Coming at you.
Classified.
Yeah, I don't get it. Damn thing won't let me know those two bottom sub-levels.
Don't worry about it. Move on.
Whoop, there it is.
You find the section?
Yep. Probably a short fuse box overloaded to hard wiring.
Oh, what we got here?
No, hey, you!
No, away from there. Away from there. Sorry. Thank you.
Oh, this guy's a lot of fun, isn't he? Hey, my friend. I know things are a little uptight and crazy around here, but we're here to help you.
Yeah, well, then maybe your people should just stop worrying about what a bastard I am and think more about their work.
Yeah? All right. Let's put this mother back together. While you get through to the network.
Get the hell out of this hole.
Well, maybe your men should stop worrying about me and what a bastard I am.
Your name, Jesse? My name's Jack. Are you a Dodger fan? You know something? My son used to be a... He was a Dodger fan.
Reed.
God help us.
Okay.
to level C2, about 20 yards ahead. That's two tens, Monk. Oh, that's real cute, Monk. Is that your sperm count or your IQ? Yeah, dick!
Somebody must have dropped Monk. I'm serious. I bet you somebody dropped that boy when he was young.
Hey, Moses, look what I got here.
Hey, you have a kid already and we just got here. You either part rabbit or mighty hoish.
Ooh, why kill me? Boy, you look a little dazed. What you smoking on, kid?
You want to sit down? Let me get you some water.
Yeah, let me have a little water too, baby.
Get your own.
Dine me 69 lay. Levels yourself to good 10%.
10% jump, Reed.
Oh, that's the uranium. It's residual emissions. Now, don't worry. It's checked out safe at that level.
Got something over here. Don't look like any short I ever seen before.
Mo, you got a fix on this?
Negative. Section's out. Still working on it.
Check this place out. Buck, you and Rollins, check down these stairs.
I don't know, man. Something is not right there.
Oh, wait a minute. Hey, I'm sorry.
That's as far as you go. Right here.
Good idea. I'm with this guy.
Is it some kind of a joke?
I'm sorry. I told you. Some D&E are classified. No civilian personnel.
Civilian? We'd just soon get out of this hole right now. If you seem to put a damper on that option, they don't stand there and tell me and my crew what to do. Want this place put back together? Then let us do what we came down here to do. Is that clear?
Hey! Hey, you two! Hey! Come back! Come back here! Wait a minute! Hey! Come back here!
What a jerk.
What the hell is this place? What the hell it owns?
I told you this area was restricted. Reed, you disobeyed a direct order. Kahana, with all your people back upstairs.
Yo, check it out. This place practically is glowing in the dark here.
Hey, boss, check this out.
What is it?
I'd have to say it's a pretty goddamn big tooth. This is not good. Not good.
Wade, what's going on here?
Bo. Bo, you got me?
Wade, what is this?
What the hell was that?
Anybody got any ideas on that?
Bo, you got me?
Wait, what's going on? What the hell was that?
What the hell is going on?
Guys. Hey, Mark, come on, talk to me.
Jesse.
No.
Reed!
Oh, no. No.
No,
no,
Jesse. Wait! No!
Oh,
hell are we gonna do? The chopper's not feeling well. What the hell are we gonna do, Reed?
Shut up. Are you okay? Wade, what's going on? I saw your face in there. What are those things? What do you know?
Just leave me the hell alone.
It's not safe here.
That's right. He's right. We got to get back inside. We got to try to call somebody to come for help.
Whoa, what are you, nuts? I'm not going back here. Those things are in
come
there,
on.
Man.
We can hump it.
Yeah,
hump
it.
Oh, wait a minute. It's desert 80 miles all around. If those things don't get us, the sun will. I'm telling you, if we stay out here, we're going to die.
If they don't hear from us, you think they'll send someone?
I don't know, Jess. I don't know. We're going back.
All right.
Whoa,
you
what?
You want to go back inside? What are you, nuts?
No, Reed, think about what you're saying here, Reed. Reed!
Let's go!
I ain't doing it, man. I ain't doing it. No way.
God, I didn't know. Come on, do you think I would have gone down in there had I known? Jesus.
What's up?
Mr. McQuaid here seems to know more about those things down in the tunnel than we do.
You, look, you don't know what the hell you're talking about.
You look. What are you talking? Three people are dead. I'm sick of your bullshit, you son of a bitch.
All right. I'll tell you. You want to know? I'll tell you. 2 months ago, a biotech firm messing around with DNA, genetic experiments. I don't know what the hell it was.
Well, go on.
Well, this DNA, it was very special stuff. Fossilized. It was millions of years old.
Whoa. You're not telling me that those goddamn things that they were...
Yeah. They found a way to bring back dinosaurs.
Right. And I'm Bigfoot and she's a Loch Ness Monster.
You can call me Nessie.
They brought him back from the dead. Then all hell broke loose. They started killing people. We sent in a team. We thought we got them all.
Yeah. Well, you thought wrong. You know, you guys really make me sick.
Wait. What are you really trying to say? That these things, they just up and walked here 100 miles?
No. Because a week, maybe it was 2 weeks after all this went down, we stumbled onto something else. We found a nest. We found eggs, dozens of them. Things have started breeding, see?
Don't tell me that you actually... Oh, shit. Shit.
Geniuses. They stashed them here.
Look, we put them on ice. We thought it was safe. You gotta believe me.
All right. There's only one thing that we gotta think about, and that's getting out before they get in here.
We're screwed.
Monk, we can't just lie down and be chow for some prehistoric iguana. Now, we gotta come together and all be a part of a team. Okay? Now, let me see if I can't get that system online.
What are you looking for?
I'm trying to access the network. There's gotta be a back door or something.
Yeah, let me try.
Oh, great. Yeah, let the kid do it.
Come on, Reed. I've been hacking into every terminal in this place for the last 3 months. Trust me.
What? Are you crazy? That's illegal. That's classified government property.
Unless you got a better idea, you best shut up.
This thing's pretty toasted. Whoa, check it out. It's the old caverns.
Caverns?
Yeah, inside the mountain underneath the mines.
Oh, wait! What is it?
There, see? Sublevel B.
Right.
Next to that ventilation shaft, that's the storeroom. There's dynamite in there. I've seen it.
Dynamite.
Now we're talking.
You're sure?
Yeah, me and Davey, he's my friend. We busted in there once. That's where they keep all their stuff to build the new tunnels. We could blow those things to hell.
No. You're not gonna blow up a government facility. Reed, I'm telling you, you so much as put that dynamite in your ass.
Yeah, what, we wait here for those things to come up?
Look, all the access routes are sealed. We're safe in here. Reed, goddammit, I'm not gonna let you do this.
You don't look like you got much of a choice.
What's your problem, Wade?
Look, you're working for me, right? You're
at, look, seal it up once we get through.
Wait, you bet your ass
look
I will.
Reed!
I'm ordering you not to go, please. Believe me. You don't know what you're doing.
Get out of our way, McQuaid. Monk.
Be right back.
Rollins, you read me?
Roger that. Where are you?
We're approaching sub-level B access. And,
so not cool. Yeah.
Shit!
What? It's... Oh! What is it?
I don't know what it is, but I thought it was one of the... It's not. I hate this place.
It's,
Reed, what's happening?
It's all right. We're all right.
I'm moving ahead.
Monk?
Whoa. I did not see any of that on the floor plans, man.
Can you see this, Rollins?
Negative. The monitors are down.
It's lots of junk. You're not gonna believe this. But it's like those things built a wall down here.
We're moving on.
Going in.
Listen to me, Reed. One last time, I'm ordering you. Come back here now.
Forget it, McQuaid.
That's it. Now we're talking.
Rollins, a door locked behind us. We're locked in.
Locked in? You are locked in?
It was Sam.
What?
He locked him in.
Mister, you best get back into that computer right now.
I am in charge of this mission, and
mission?
I know exactly what
I don't know what mission you're talking about, but those things are down there. Now open the door!
Reed, you disobeyed a direct order. And I had no other choice. We will pull you out when the evac team arrives.
Works for me.
Yeah, McQuaid. McQuaid, I don't know what you're trying to do, but we're gonna do this now.
You hear me? We're gonna wire this place right now.
No, Reed, wait! Listen to me. Listen to me, Reed. You cannot do this. Please, listen. You're gonna... God damn it! You're gonna blow the whole place! Reed. Reed?
Reed, McQuaid is on his way down there right now. He's on his way down.
Jesus, this is really crazy. It's crazy, Reed.
All right, you stay here. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay here. That's good, good idea.
Doing my job.
I don't give a damn about your job, McQuaid. You gotta tell us what's going on here. What are these alarms for? You gotta tell us the truth, McQuaid.
It's the Yucca Mountain repository for high-level atomic waste.
Whoa.
Huh?
What? What is it?
You're standing in it.
Oh.
Wait a minute. I thought that you said that was a mine.
Two lower levels, sub D and E. It's a repository.
A repository? Repository for what?
Weapons-grade plutonium.
That's right. Weapons-grade plutonium, disabled nukes. The government has been spending a lot of time and money developing this site.
Nukes. They got nukes here. They got nukes and dinosaurs. That's just perfect.
Holy shit. You gotta be kidding me.
You bastard. You knew this all along. Why didn't you tell us?
How the hell am I going to tell you? This is a classified facility. You strictly need to know. You didn't need to know. You're in here doing a repair job.
You guys are all a bunch of sick bastards.
Are we? Are we, Reed? Think about it. Cold War's over. No more nukes. Okay, so that's what the people want. Fine. Okay, nobody ever thought about what the hell they're going to do with this stuff. It's out of sight, out of mind.
All right, wake up, Reed. This is the way it happens. This is the way they do it.
We don't have a lot of time.
Right, see, we don't have a lot of time. Let's get going.
I knew something was very wrong when the radio started crapping out.
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Background radiation. High enough levels will kill the radio wave. So I checked these emission meters here. Sub D and E were very high. I've got a leak here. I've got a leak in one of the repositories.
What is it?
I don't know. The dinosaurs. Somehow they damaged one of the containment units.
Whoa. Let me get this straight. Now, you're saying that these lizards are playing house with your nukes, huh?
I don't know. The system's monitors are down. But if that evac message and these emission meters are reading right, well, we've got ourselves a full-blown repository failure in less than 2 hours.
We're safe up here, though, aren't we? I mean, this place was built to deal with this kind of stuff.
No. You don't understand. That's not what's worrying me. There are warheads down there, dozens of them.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, I mean, something, whether it's the lizards or the leak, something's getting to those nukes.
They could blow.
Bottom line, this place could make Hiroshima look like a campfire.
Oh, it's just great. So we're gonna die in this stupid shithole.
Crash the system.
Huh?
Crash the whole emergency system. Look, even though most of the system's down, there's still got to be some kind of link to the network, you know, some kind of emergency line in case there's ever an accident. We find out how to crash that, they've got to know something's up. They're going to send an evacuation team.
Let's do it. They're using the main corridors to go between sublevels.
Right.
And that's the one they would use to try to get in here.
Right, the shaft runs through the entire place to ops and out through the main door.
Wait a minute, Reed. What are you thinking? Look, I told you, if you blow this place, it's all over.
We're gonna stay clear of the lower levels. I'm just gonna set this stuff between sub-level A and the main entrance in case they try to get in here. And then, like the kid said, we crash the system. And when help arrives...
When help arrives,
we blow the whole place.
Ballsy, I like that.
That'll trap them down on the lower levels and give us a chance to get out. The rest is up to your guys.
Sounds good to me.
Jess?
I don't know. It's risky. There's no guarantee this place is going to last that long.
McQuaid, it's the only shot we've got.
Approximately 1 hour and counting. All personnel to emergency exits.
You're all in here, I'm all done.
I'll seal up the access routes as soon as you get up here.
All right. Why don't you go over to the other side to help them out?
Right.
Jess,
how's it going?
Nothing. Still trying to find the shutdown codes.
Good. Stick with it.
You know, you hit a goddamn horror off my head.
Yeah, well, sorry about that. Give me those clippers.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Just
thinking about my uncle. You know, when my parents died, he was the only one who would take me. I saw them get him, Reed. I couldn't do anything. Scared.
We all are, Jess.
You have any kids, Reed?
I used to. A boy. I'm younger than you.
What happened?
An accident. A fire.
Wait, I must have hit something. These are the shutdown codes. Wait.
Come on, Jesse. Make us proud.
What was that?
I don't know.
An evac crew tell me that they sent somebody to get us the hell out of here.
Now these levels are still rising. This place not gonna wait.
Come on, baby. Nailed it.
Emergency response system activated.
I guess it worked.
All right. It's the dynamite.
It's them.
Who them?
It's the dinosaurs. They're in the wires. The heat must have moved them up to the upper sub-levels.
Good, the sons of bitches are getting a taste.
That last one seemed closer.
No, it's not holding them back. They're coming through.
No, man, you can hear them. Listen, they're eating it, man.
It's impossible. The whole sub-level is wired. There's no way that they could get through.
It's the fire control system!
No! It's the dinosaurs! They figured out our traps! They're trying to get in!
Figured out? What the hell are you talking about, man? They're lizards, man!
Sounds like they're coming through the hatch!
The elevator's the only way!
Oh, I can't!
Not gonna hold!
All right.
Push the door open.
Oh, shit. There's no way out. There's no door.
Come on, we can get out of here.
We can get out this way.
Okay, come on.
Okay.
Push.
Okay,
hold on.
Good.
All personnel to emergency exits. Containment failure in approximately 10 minutes and counting.
Not good.
No way.
This is not good.
We gotta get down to sub-level E. That's where the access lift is.
No. The radiation's too hot down there. We'll burn up.
Another way. Come on.
Jesse!
Come on!
Wait!
Oh, shit. Get the kid out of here!
Let's go.
Surface. We'll be right behind you.
He's right.
Yeah. Look, go on. We'll see you up there. Go.
Let's go.
Oh, put your arm around me.
Okay. No.
I got you.
Come on.
Yeah, I got it. No, come on. No. Oh. No. Come on.
We ain't gonna make it, man.
I guess we ain't gonna make it.
Stupid! Slither! Now come on! Eat this!
Which way is the elevator?
There's just so much!
This way! Reed, grab my arm. Reed!
Jesse!
I can't! I'm gonna get help!
Oh, Jess.
to go save Reed.
Kid, the others, where are they?
They're dead, all dead.
What?
The dinosaurs!
What?
Sir, the situation's getting critical. If we're going in, we gotta go in now.
Okay, look. Reed is still alive. We gotta go get him.
We're getting you out of here! Aloy, get this kid to the chopper! You say a man's alive! Where?
Yes, don't believe! I don't know exactly where he is! Come on, we gotta
go! Hey, put this kid in the bus! We're out of here!
There's no way I can find him!
We're gone, kid! In a few minutes, this place is gonna be hotter than the sun! Kid, wait! You don't know what you're doing! We'll give him five, then we're out of here! Load up! Move it!
They can help you.
Oh, you shouldn't have come back down here.
I'll apologize later.
Come on.
Remote.
Containment failure in 20 seconds. 19, 18, 17, 16, 14. Attention all personnel. Containment failure in 10 seconds and counting. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hit it!
Okay, kid. It's gonna be okay.